You gotta thank Nate, the producer, for this beat. And I'm dropping this song because it's my birthday. So happy birthday to anyone whose birthday is today. And to me, of course. Single lane, you got off my highway. You won't stop my train. I wanna be understood one day. Some people I know gossip about me. Michael always brags too much, but they never work enough. They talk about the feelings towards me more than getting anything done or dealing with the key to success, because they'd rather hate than make it in the industry. Oh wait, yeah, they don't even have an industry to climb. They never desire to branch out, just lock themselves inside the house. I was kinda like that, feeling like a problem child. I got lots of sauce on my shirt, it ain't mild. Oops, maybe not, I think it might be rapper's blood. I'm typically nice, but if you mess with me, I'm gonna crack you open like a nut. Yeah, nobody notices what I write. I'm in the light, I wanna shine bright. You don't know me if you never hear my lyrics. I put my darkest feelings here, no gimmicks. Work and success, I've never been afraid of those. I wanna change the world by doing shows. I'm losing friends for success. They say I brag too much and obsessed over being the best. A better world means I can't rest. I remember laying in my bed, crying, feeling worthless. I fight for my life's purpose. Music didn't give it to me, God did. But he gave it through the struggle, and the struggles motivated me to struggle to learn to rap. People told me not to sing, but singing will sell a message. Rap has a different type of usage, so I can be a king. Yeah, I worked hard for this, been through a lot to get here. So when you hear about my success, please don't get jealous. Fight for value on your time, when words are fire, cause I grind and orchestrate. But it takes work to calibrate like I do. Flow is my weakness, I'm not claiming to be perfect. But what good is flow if I don't have bars? Why should I rap if I don't have the desperate? This is to help reach people like me, the wretched. Maybe if goody two-shoe Christians understood us more, we could all be unified at concerts on the floor. People told me if a rapper curses that he sucks, but they ain't never been through any similar stuff. Cursing isn't good, but judging what you don't know isn't gonna help anybody reach the hood. Good rappers, even though they curse, yeah, they help me grow. When people hear my music, I want them to know to pay attention to every detail, which is why I don't get stuck up on the profanity. Also, I've been through a lot and exposed to it a lot. You can kinda say that it's been on my trail. I get white and cursed, but I've been cursed out. So my sanity and the Holy Spirit are telling me I shouldn't. I feel like if I do, it will release a beast, and my music will just be F-bombs and lose its meaning. I've been scheming so hard to get this far. I can't give up now, ain't gonna stop now. Gonna keep going on forever.